Accept the denominator.
Thank you. it's a sad, right? So you plug the 2000, 5000, 11, 16, all these numbers.
Now the main purpose rule, class, I don't want you to spend too much time on that, because today,
so this lecture works as a continuation of the discussion that we had in the last lecture. In this lecture, I will introduce you to some more recent and modern theories that help
between the Herodotus model and the Solow model. But this one.
Is the capital output ratio of the firm. Explain using this example why a capital output ratio like this is one is perfectly compatible with property. Okay? So before we do the calculation, you need to realize this firm is profitable. Its owner is collecting a profit of 200.
So that's why it's just a pure math conclusion. That means you don't need to have assumptions 1, 2, 3, 4, simple regression model. I have a Y variable and an X variable, and then of course we are going to find out the beta 1 because beta 1 is the guy that interests us. So my question right now for you. So what is the relationship between father's wave and fixed wave? What's it going to be? This question, although the answer is in, so that's right. There is something that does not change, that means you don't have a variation, right? So zero. And that's why in the lecture notes, I don't show you the first part at all. Why? And isn't it straightforward? I understand.
Thank you. We just assume they don't move across countries. There is no migration, there is no FDI. Shoes production, okay?
向西，我们用 最巴适的方式去释放自我，邂逅一场最浪漫的约会。